Mina, yabum sise chairperson Tonkolili District Council.
You see policeman in your office this monitoring. What in this we mean?
Well, then get a report from the LUC Naya for say confusion they na the market.
Is the confusion come on from your understanding?
Well, really not a confusion. Me just go with me councilors them. I go assert my position as the chairperson of the district for tell the traders they say, now we get the mandate for award contract. And so far, we not give contract to nobody. So nobody not get right for collect dues and make no pay to anybody who they say, now in the contractor.
So who are this person where they say now you know the contractor for which they say it's like somebody they allege or they collect dues already?
Yes, well the person now Mahawa now one day I just see him now WhatsApp, he hold a certificate. He say now you know the newly appointed market dues contractor. But me not take him anything because the position they're not the appointer. The position na elected position. When we can ready, we advertise, we do bidding, people then come, then bring them bids. I mean, we they get a transparent system where they even invite NPPA and all stakeholders, then come do the bidding, and without win the contract, we give them the contract and they go begin for collect dues.
Well, from way to the make for understand, report the state that this Mawa with another person Wena Ibrahim Van Persie, we don't get the backing of the resident minister northeast, and the 2004 or 2014 local government act on the use again the mandate to them people and they for give them power and they.
Not to my knowledge, we get the 2004 act. What give we the mandate for take care of the markets there? Now we they charge fees, and even the fees nobody not get that for charge any fee. Except council. If one change the market dues fee, na council back na get that money there, not to any other body.
So it's not the stance of the council right now.
Well,
on this particular issue.
Well, the stance way I don't take is that we have to go according to the act, according to the 2004 act, when a council get the sole mandate for award contract.
So when we expect to see this due process for the you carry them out?
Well, the officers them where can't they then tell me say la be patient and that they will go talk to Mawa, make himself lay in tools them down until then come the new AIG and in team go come for let them come mediate and that will forge ahead.
So you don't get any support from other stakeholders them around for ensure say the peace you will get proper stance inside Maguoka and Tonkolili district?
Yes, where this thing begin on Wednesday, I make a statement and I send them na the WhatsApp, it go viral. And I put this statement back. Now we on forum, one of mayors and chairpersons forum. And we get local president, one of Mr. Bini, all Monday day, I get overwhelming support. Because they no say na council na in get the mandate. And nobody, no district, no day where anybody don't go for go impose a person as the market dues contractor. So they all give me 100% support. And I'm glad the support I don't receive from me company, mayors and chairpersons.
So now the security business that's of Olili, are you able to make them known to people and what are the current state of security in our Tonkolili district?
Well, we got some challenges, but so far the district is quiet. Now that make me one channel me energy for develop the district. I know one channel me energy pan negative things there because me people then elect me for make a develop this district and make improve on the welfare of the communities, and that na me focus, and nobody no go distract me. I stay committed to that.
So the traders them, and also other people in way, they don't work with the council. where this issue they affect presently, waiting at the assurance, waiting at the word they will be there.
Let the people then get trust in me, then no say I seek their interest, and from where I don't take the mantle of leadership, me and the councils would they work on their behalf, would they advocate for them, and they see that, and they know that. Now that make themselves then they listen to me, anything I tell them, na in then they do. Because they elect me for lay I come and develop the districts and change their lives.
For end this interview, this dues collection, now one way our council can able generate homestead revenue. How if you say this will affect this particular collection as we don't stop now because of we now for settle the Calabar Gospels with the carrier?
Well, it better for lay will follow due process. Yes, we need the money, but posterity go judge me. I want for let we do things right. For let we do the right thing. When you do the right thing, you know, get problem. Yes, we need the money. But if we allow, you know, then can't hear for happen, what will happen next? Sometimes tomorrow, somebody go just sit down and come back and can put somebody in any position. So not make I just want follow will follow the due process and let we do things them according to the mandate, according to the 2004 Act. That na me stance.
Thank you very much.